Warning, this should only be used if not only you love this girl, but also if you know that this girl loves you too. Otherwise, do not do this. Please. Happy Mother's Day, Emely.
Dude, what the fuck are you talking about? I am not a mom.
Yes, you are. You're my mama. My mamacita. My sweet senorita.
Aw, you're so cute.
Not as cute as you.
You're so cute. Love you.
I love you too.
Now I know what to do for Father's Day.
Yes. Please get that done.
I will.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
Happy Mother's Day, Emely. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I am single. Because my pickup lines and all that stuff are dead. But that's okay. That doesn't bother me very much there. I mean, because, like, this was a clever line, and if you try that and it doesn't work, then these girls don't deserve you. But you know who does deserve you? Your mom. Because we both know that even if the girl of your dreams doesn't love you, at least know that your mother does, and your mother's gonna do a lot of things for you, and you should put respect on them. And happy Mother's Day, everybody.